The mother of a Palestinian student who was shot in Vermont now says her son is paralyzed. Tashim Awartani's mother had previously shared that her son may not be able to move his legs for the rest of his life. Now she tells CNN he is paralyzed. Awartani, who is a student at Brown University, was one of three students who were shot while walking in Burlington over Thanksgiving weekend. A suspect is under arrest. Awartani is expected to be released from the hospital this week.